Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, my people, depending on your location. You get one video where I see, and that video, that similar video done the rampart anyhow these days. Guys, we're based abroad. I beg, immigration know they keep person, they know they shoot person gun. If you enter immigration prison, no be life prison. Some na 3 months, they go deport you in your country. Some you go pay Roger, they go release you. Why be say if immigration boss in apartment, una go jump from story building, they kill una self, they damage una body. This one now, where don't fall now, come break spinal cord now. For entire life, you know, if you work out normal again. For entire life, you go to use cause the worker, but now in cause by himself. If not David, they use una brain, they couldn't stop him. If not this Hollywood movies, who una they watch, I beg, make American movies not deceive una. All this Spider-Man movies. Make you know this, make you know they deceive you people again, because that thing no be real life. When I will go watch Spider-Man movie finish, come the attack for real life. How can somebody fall from starting story building? In the name of you are running from immigration, you want to escape from them. My brother, you cannot escape from them. Because some of them, they down, they wait for you. Some come up, some they come up to catch you. But better thing not for you to surrender for them. Yes, sir. Best way for you to surrender. If na money is settled there, if you no get money, is served, they will deport you. Your country, na your country, you no go run for anybody for your country. Your country people no go reject you. They go welcome you, accept you if you come back. You understand? Some people go abroad, they deport them, they go back to Nigeria, and they still rise again and make it again. Who they alive make money? Who don't die? All his project, all his plans die with them. If you die, your plans, your good plans, what you have in future, don't die. Your career don't die. Everything don't die. When our parents need you most, make you stop the put tears in our parents' eyes. Make you stop the brain sorrow weeping to our parents. Some of you people now peel off the family. When I go abroad, they run anyhow. They know they run for upstairs. If you want to run, you come down. Come downstairs. Run for normal ground. Drip them. How can somebody trying to escape from a starting story building? How is it possible? I mean, a juju be that. This one now, we don't break spinal cord now. For his life, he go feel okay again. Now, crutch, he go to use. If now program, they program all these things, make them pray hard. They conquer on our enemies. Because some of these things no be not ordinary. I believe that some of these things no be ordinary. Now, programming, they will program them, invoke the person will just jump in the hell, like say. With immigration, a woman be like you. They just ask your paper. If your paper not complete, they will put you in prison 3 months. They go deport you, or you pay bribe, you come out. Why must you kill yourself? How can you jump from 30-story building? Your mind telling you that if you jump from 30-story building, you will escape, you will survive. Your leg no go break, your head no go break. Yeah? It don't make sense now. For this country, why there are not many people who say they don't die because of or injury because of that. And after you fall from that story building, you knock yourself for ground. You no go feel escape again because you don't break leg. They will still catch you. When they catch you, they go put you for hospital. The hospital bill, they don't go pay. Now your parents go send land, come send you money. If you never make them, they go come send you money again to pay your hospital bill. After everything, you go see staff. After staff, you go see they go still deport you to Nigeria. Make the reason why now, it don't make sense now. Double expenses for my family, for my parents, it don't make sense. A good parents they pray, made their children bury them. Not bad parents, only bad parents feel pray that can pray, say, let me go bury my children. But a good parents pray that their children will bury them. They will not be alive. Their children die. You understand? Some parents have no mind to risk his life. With my son, they are alive. I beg, I'm stop. I mean, I watch this video. I see how this uncle fall from Germany, from Europe. He break his spinal cord. And they still catch him. Now they don't come and go to hospital now. You know how much that hospital bring now? Too much money. Maybe you don't get money. Now they go just open WhatsApp group. They beg money for his bill. Come on, sometimes matter the tire matter. So
yes, ladies and gentlemen, you see this Nigeria guy coming out right now. We are under real affairs here in Germany. Is a state. We are in real affairs. Look at what's happening to Nigeria guy. He jumped from the window. He was chased by the police. He's never, they never caught him. He's never a criminal. He never stole anything, but you look at what is happening right now. He broke his waist from the jumping. Every night they don't allow immigrants to sleep in real affairs. Kuse is the name of the region. They don't allow us to sleep. They chase us everywhere. Ladies and gentlemen, who is hearing the sound of this voice, need to call for help because immigrants are really tired right now in real France. Push their camp. We are tired. I'm asking for United Nations to come for our help. Every day, people keep jumping from the window and breaking their legs all over the places. We are so tired, Maniga. So you need to feel the pains and feel the cries of the people. Yeah, that's what we are feeling right now. Look at our brother there. He's covered there now. This is what is happening. This is what is happening every day and night. We are in Germany. Real France is the name of the state, and Kuse is the region where we are right now. This is the Kuse camp. We don't sleep at night. We don't sleep at day. They chase us as if we are criminal. We never done anything wrong. We are just for asylum. But the police keep chasing us. Look at our brother. He's taking away right now. You see what we are passing through?
So many can't even sleep.
We can't sleep. Yeah, this is how we be. This is how we live.
Every day.
This is how we live. Every day. Life in the streets. It's cold. It's hot weather. We are always in the streets. Look at take it over there, let's see him. Take it for go with him. It's our brother. It's our brother. We are not afraid. It's our brother. Let's
call
see.
If you are with you,
so, man, this is life, man. We are living here. You. So niggas.
I'm not a sleeper. Call if you are saying the video.
In real life, France. Who said here in Germany, our brother has jumped from the building and he broke his leg. He was chased by the police several times. So many of them have broken legs because of the police. We don't know what we do to them. No crimes, no fighting, nothing, nothing. So I just want this to get out, get to the hands of the bloggers, Instagram, Facebook, and every other part of social media channel so they can carry out this for us. Look at our brother. A natural guy has been taken away just like that.
Stop. Yes. Stop.
We don't need to stop. Hey, what do you want to break my phone?